Then do one like 15 or 20 second one after that. Because it seems like a lot of times the problem happens with after the first, or while the long video is going up and there are breaks, then the video after that gets messed up, but the one